And this news just to hand. The New Zealand Symphony Orchestra is in crisis today with the mysterious disappearance of their oboe section. The orchestra is performing Swan Lake in May with the Royal New Zealand Ballet. A press release from the orchestra states, "The oboe is the swan. Without it, all we have is a lake." Police say they're making good progress, and a 55-year-old musician is helping them with their inquiries.
My spirit animal is a swan. Sometimes I cover myself with honey and stick feathers on myself, and I become a swan. I am a swan. I must play the solo. I must play the solo because I am a swan. I am a swan. A swan.
The orchestra is having an online auction to raise money to purchase new instruments. Details after the break.